Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're viewing from. If you recall, I made a video a while back about making a shooting game, and I just wanted to I told you I'd come back with a video about how to shoot the gun, and then once I get game put together, I will show you that too. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna ask ChatGPT how it's done. And so I am going to create an environment so this is easier to see. By the way, I pressed the A button in order to unmute the view, and then I pressed Shift A blow up the admin. We're gonna go one more time. We're gonna cliffhanger. Let's see. One thing I really like about Blender is it's so much easier to see stuff than Rangy did. Simple it. Let's call this. The way you left click on the mouse and left click it. Then, okay, so what breaks with this game like, and then all these okay, well, now I'm gonna do it again. Please come I think I can do it. Okay, good. I'm pretty sure it's fine. Thank you. that happens. May. Lots of people flickering on and off. Sorry, that's a little bit disturbing for some of you.
You make
this, sound effects, animation, using additional logic bricks. Okay. So I told it, baby. And it's not working. And I can't find the dust there. It's a little stupid. And it should have said, I'm thinking about it. Open and log editor. Add the phone keyboard as a sign key for you. And control text to sensor and object shader state to add object in object field select object under the drop down find the area in the edit object dashboard. The symbol explicitly labeled but are implied by the bullet spawns. The bullet will spawn at the origin of the second object. It's pivotal to the existence of the done object's order. Properly May you does something sublime give you peace.